Nou, wat gaan ze eten?
Moment now that I've returned home to Australia, I'm in a period of 2 weeks of self-isolation.